Guys, welcome back to the Bobby Brown Baseball Channel. So this morning I was fortunate enough to get an interview on CBS 8 San Diego talking about my book. I'll put a link in the description below so you can check out the interview. Here is a little bit more information on my book. Hi everyone, my name is Bobby Brown and I would like to talk to you guys about my book that I just recently got published. It's called Overcoming the Bench. It's a guide for parents, players, and coaches. And essentially it chronicles my experiences in college. I go over all my years at the University of Arizona in much detail, more so towards the end of my career. So a little background on myself, I grew up in San Diego playing baseball, and I was pretty competitive. I was a pretty good player. I went to one of the best high school baseball programs in the nation called Rancho Bernardo High School. From there, I did pretty well, and I got an opportunity to play at the University of Arizona. However, one thing I discovered when I first got there was that I was good and that a lot of the other players were good as well. Some were even better than myself. I will definitely admit that. But So I didn't get a lot of playing time in my career early on, and it was definitely a big challenge for me. It was difficult to stick through it, but I'm glad I did, because in my last year, which was my fifth year, I was a fifth year senior, redshirt senior, I finally got a chance to play every day. And what was so special about that year in 2012 was that we actually won the College World Series. So, and that was a great way to end my college career, right? And it also helped that I did hit a home run at the College World Series as well. And after that, I got an opportunity to play for the Kansas City Royals in the minor leagues. I played two seasons with them. I did pretty well, not as good as I could have done, but definitely glad I had that opportunity and very fortunate that they gave me an opportunity to at least get a chance to get to the big leagues, right? After that, I've been coaching. So I've been coaching for the last several years at an indoor baseball and softball training facility called Frozen Ropes. And at Frozen Ropes, we train kids literally at the age of 3 all the way up to 18 for the most part. And we do private lessons, classes, clinics, and camps, and even leagues throughout the year. And that's something I've been doing. I've learned a lot about hitting, I learned a lot about throwing, a lot about fielding, all things that I knew about originally, but I didn't really know how to explain it very well. You gotta be a good communicator. You gotta be able to articulate what you're trying to teach to players. And that is something that I didn't know as much when I first started coaching, but over my time, I've definitely learned to be a good communicator. So what I've done here is that I've chronicled my story in my book from my college career up to my professional career in the minor leagues, and then I go into some coaching. I talk about my coaching philosophy, I talk about my thoughts on Little League, my thoughts on travel ball, and my thoughts on swing mechanics. And a lot of the awesome drills that I have learned from being a coach, I'm starting to put it on YouTube. So please follow me on the Bobby Brown Baseball Channel to check out great drills for hitting, throwing, and fielding, as well as great drills to utilize for coaches in their practices with their players. So all in all, I think this will be a great guide for you players out there that are aspiring to play professionally one day, even for you parents out there that have talented kids and you're not sure exactly what are the steps that you need to do to get them to the next level. These are all things that if you take a look at my book, I think that'll help you guys out a lot. And I hope you guys learn from my mistakes and try to repeat some of the successful things that I did to get to that high level of playing. So thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you guys pick up my book. It's available anywhere books are sold online. And again, it's called Overcoming the Bench. Thanks.